Thousands of people are heading up to Lake Tahoe tonight for another summer weekend.
Yeah, meanwhile, efforts are underway right now to preserve the lake's famous clear waters. Scientists hope that they've come up with a fairly simple solution to clam up an invasive species.
It's an all-out assault from the surface of Lake Tahoe.
Wage war against these invaders.
To its clear blue depths, the target here is the Asian clam, which has exploded in population.
They're an invasive, and we basically, in Lake Tahoe, we would like to remove all invasives.
And to do that, divers are rolling out huge sheets of rubber in 2 half-acre sections under the lake. They hope to smother the non-native animals and control their spread.
They're eating basically the building blocks of the food chain. So they're eating the food that other native species would be eating.
Also, waste from the clams creates algae blooms on the lake, making bright green clouds that ruin the legendary Tahoe blue. And the clams' sharp shells can easily ruin your day at the beach.
The shells themselves are a nuisance if they wash up on the beach. They're just uncomfortable to walk on.
This project cost nearly $650,000 and was funded by U.S. Fish and Wildlife. Scientists know the underwater blankets kill the clams, but now want to learn if the clams return after the blankets are removed. Those who take care of the lake admit the Asian clam is probably here to stay, but remind us not to unwittingly help the dime-sized invaders.
It's crucial that people that are coming to Lake Tahoe inspect their boats, inspect their kayaks, and make sure they're clean, drained, and dry.
And they're doing everything they can to keep Tahoe blue. A big operation out there. The underwater tarp will stay in place all summer long. Scientists will then determine if it's financially practical to use it in other parts of the lake. But it does work. They just got to know if the clams come back after they remove the tarp. So
right. Interesting project. Yeah. Interesting experiment.